closer than what people expected. This is the message that this isn't your dad's Republican Party anymore. This isn't the party that's committed to truth. This is a party that's committed to conspiracy. Mark and your prior guest had said something about, people in Congress now don't really believe it. I don't think they do believe the big lie and conspiracies. What I worry about is the next generation of people that have just been elected in the next year. They do believe this.
Be nice. Why you guys got play so rough? Dang, Bell Bell. Love each other. You guys are brother and sisters. You guys are only 6 months old. Be nice. Love each other. Yeah, Mega. Love each other.